of the time, she's a superhero for the world.
Sailor, Sailor Moon,
she can get dressed up and look so sweet,
then morph into a force that can't be beat. Sailor, Sailor Moon, Sailor, Sailor Moon,
she's ready to fight for all that she believes.
Sailor, Sailor Moon,
she's gonna stop.
Once upon another time, once upon another place, our solar system was besieged. Wicked Queen Beryl and her evil forces of darkness captured the outer planet and seized their jewels of power. The Princess Warriors ruled Mercury, Venus, Mars, Jupiter, and the Earth's moon. To become absolute ruler, Queen Beryl must defeat the Princess Warriors and obtain the remaining cosmic jewels of power. The royal families of the five inner planets, led by beautiful Queen Serenity, formed an alliance to defeat Queen Beryl, making the moon their capital. To affirm the new confederation, Queen Serenity announced the betrothal of her only daughter, Sailor Moon, to Darien, Prince of the Earth. A great celebration was held on the moon to honor the momentous occasion. Sailor Moon was surrounded by her closest friends, the Princess Warriors, Sailor Mars, Sailor Mercury, Sailor Venus, and Sailor Jupiter.
Oh, Darien, I've so looked forward to this day.
At last we will be together.
Darien placed a star pendant around Sailor Moon's neck and presented her with a single rose.
A symbol of my everlasting love.
A chilling breeze swept the rose from his hand.
It's Beryl! The evil beast has found us.
Our time is finally at hand. Now the darkness shall have dominion. The solar system is mine. Behold Queen Beryl and despair. Go, my dark minions. Bring me the jewels of power.
We must stop them.
Princesses, to your sky flyers! The royal families must be saved! It's up to you to pilot the galleon.
I can't leave you now.
There's no time to argue. You must save as many as you can.
Quickly, take the jewels. You and the other princesses must escape with Darien to Earth. But there's no time to explain. You princesses now possess the most powerful pendants in the universe. Guard them with your lives. Escape into the vortex. There you can hide in a different dimension. Beryl cannot follow. I will find a way to communicate with you, but you must leave now.
Too late! Watch out! Luna. Home seems so far away now.
Hey, Vic. Vicky. Victoria. Can I borrow your lipstick?
What? Sure. Where are you going?
Don't tell me you forgot.
Whoa! There goes one of my nine lives.
The tan!
She looks like an angel flying higher than a bird.
Sailor, Sailor Moon!
She's got a life in the sky and another here on Earth.
Sailor, Sailor Moon!
Being honest, should I be smashing in white or sophisticated in black?
What happened to pretty and pink?
Her talking cat Luna gives her advice.
I am going to find the cutest guy at the dance.
And there you are.
And why not?
Because he'll be dancing with me.
She's ready to fight for all that she believes.
Sailor, Sailor Moon.
She's gonna stop evil forces and save the galaxy.
Sailor, Sailor Moon.
I have absolutely nothing to worry about.
She and her four princess spider friends.
People of planet Jupiter, they need your help.
Jupiter on their sky flyers to do battle with Queen Beryl's dark forces.
So, this is what I missed the dance for? You guys are in for it. And if I break a nail, you're really in for it.
Why don't we have a party right here?
Sounds good to me, but I think these guys are too out of shape to dance. Why don't we burn off a few pounds?
A little high voltage, boys.
Gangway for the original party girl. Oh, I like your style. Let me teach you a new step.
Uh-oh.
This creep is mine. Take that, tall, dark, and gruesome.
Watch out!
Ah!
Are you all right?
Somebody answer that phone.
This one is powerful. Oh, Moon is hurt. A rose.
Look. Who can it be?
I just don't know.
Vicky? Victoria?
I don't know. I just don't know.
Where are you daydreaming this time, Victoria? Outer space?
No, Miss Scrim. I'm right here.